What is going on, everybody? My name is the Psycho Chemist. Today, we are back on none other than Mad Max once again, and we are back with episode 2.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
Alright, looks like we got another pile of driving to do. Great, just what we needed. Just what we needed. Oh, I'm gonna suck so badly with this. So, this is the
direction. What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Steady now. There we go. Wanted to be steady, that's all. Didn't want to crash into anything. I want to be reckless, but that depends if it's bumper cars or anything like that. Alright. Wait.
When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits!
Let's start the mission.
Come and see. Huh? Come. Come and see, your Saint. Huh? Dream. Hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint, blessed be her. There she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? We got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yeah. We will get there. Yes. First, get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
All right. Well,
we will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. But we must go in the dead of night.
Alright. How far is it? Oh, wow. We're driving that far into the graveyard? Alright then. This might take a while.
Our guardians are away on their path.
Well.
We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Where am I gonna find fuel? Fuel. All vehicles and fuels. The fuel gauge shows the current mark fuel. Oh lord. I won't be able to get enough time to recharge this fuel. I won't get time. I gotta figure out if some place nearby, but I'm trying to see. Guys, I'm trying to be careful with the fuel I already have right now. I'm trying to reach over here. I see him. You guys see that? I'm going up here a little bit.
Over there! Fuel cans!
Alright. Let's go now and grab those. Let's grab these fuel cans. Let's go. Alright. Fuel cans.
Lie low here.
Jesus. Gotta be kidding me. Ugh, damn it. Alright.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Long with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled.
Alright, let's just drop over there real quick. Not too far though.
Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
Alright, let's head over here real quick. Not too much on the low fuel gun.
She's out of gas.
Alright, let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with these guys. Well, that's a sharp shooting motherfucker. Come on. One for this? Oh, damn.
Finish this drifting spine.
Get out of my face. Low breath. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Come on.
Vulcan.
Thank God.
What a great bounty. We're in luck. This rare hull, we may refuel and demolish.
This is a better option.
Pillar up, huh? All the way to the brim.
Checking up. Fill her up to the top. Alright.
Praises, she's full! But let's bring an extra.
Let me check if there's water around, just in case. Because. Alright, collect and loot. Anything? 8 scraps? You gotta be kidding with these guys, man. Alright. Optional scraps. And then there's more fuel in here we can use, but I don't think it'll be worth it until we come back. But here's the thing. I'm just gonna have to look for food or something. Because I'm not gonna survive anytime soon. Oh, yep, we got that achievement done. I keep forgetting we can actually do that. Store fuel into it. Got it. Alright, let's move up a little bit. Because we gotta hurry up before we move. Alright, store it.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Alright. Drive to the graveyard. Alright. Driving ain't gonna be easy in this situation. I'm already out of hearts and I need to make sure I find some either water or food. Think of that, I'm dead. So. Oh, I'm on the steep mountain. This is not good. Whoa!
Oh. Nobody around. The gate unguarded. There's a lead, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Got you covered. How's it going in one blow, baby? Wait. Can be destroyed by... Oh, fuel. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Because we're gonna have to ignite it then. Okay. Ignite the fire. Ignite the fire. Ignite the fire. Ignite the fire. This should be enough. Let's do it.
Exaltations. She's cracked open. We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight.
New bio, the graveyard. I'm gonna take a look at the bios because I have a feeling they may be important.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
Oh yeah, we've already made that clear.
Right. There are dangling man killers everywhere. Take careful.
Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to be around here a little more sooner than I thought. Whoa! Jesus! Talk about really insane crashity, man. You gotta take these danglings very seriously. No homo. That really sounded bad. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Alright. More of these. Oh, you bastard. No. Okay, I don't want to damage the car. I keep kidding. I don't want to damage the car. Well, way to go, fucking idiot. That just cost me almost my entire scenery of the car. Be careful right now, by the way. Just gonna let you know. Alright, anything? Come on, super. Oh, you bastard. Forget what it was. I literally just crashed into a goddamn thing, so I'm trying to be careful with this like that right now. Yep, I'm running. I'm making a run for it.
Danger! Forward! We must dilate!
Jesus. See, this is exactly what I mean when I say we have problems with this thing.
You want to hurry up?
Lord, have mercy, man. This is insanity. I cannot believe that just happened. Ugh, I told you I didn't want to mess up this dang car. And this is what I get. I am such an idiot, man. Alright, come on. Alright. We're not letting that simple mistake happen again. This time we're gonna be super careful with these cars. Because that was just suicide. Oh, wait. Where am I going? And I keep forgetting. Shouldn't be damaging the car. But then the guy still end up a way to do so. Oh, this is gonna be a rage-inducing game. I have a feeling this is gonna be a rage-inducing game.
Keep rolling!
Whoa! Yep. Yeah, take them good. Okay, we can make it. Can I just not land into anything? Be careful with this game, it's gonna be difficult to know. Good thing this man can fix the car at least.
There.
Golly, is it difficult to deal with that?
Go quickly.
Alright, let's go.
The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here.
Something definitely here. Whoa, you guys hear that? What is that? That is not human-like, girl.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Alright, use a zip line.
Flashlight.
Talk about flashlight. That's probably something we're gonna have to use.
Still works too.
Got it. That's sick. Okay, cool. Use a flashlight to navigate in dark areas. Whoa. I am seeing things that I should not be seeing right now. That is sudden creepiness at its finest.
Yes! There you are, Saint! And you've got the whole world up there in your hand! You got a choice to make! Which one shall be your prize? Choose! Get you down here so we can escape with our skins!
Found one. Sweet. What in the heck is this? Oh, great. Invade the attack that is too powerful to parry. Alright, got it. We can run. I can't fight too, a-hole. Grab the knife. I have to use it. Come on in.
Have you seen my box?
Wolf. What are you saying?
Have you seen my box?
See my box?
Yeah.
Oh, no. My sister just got in here. Jesus, that was a really quick situation. Anyway, let's just continue. Sorry about that, guys. I was kind of distracted. I was not supposed to attack them at all. Visit a stronghold to unlock a fast travel point. Oh, there's fast travel in this game. Okay, cool. Take a look at the statistics to find out how you're doing in the game. Awesome. Alright, press and hold X to activate the Fire Raider's fire pipe? Hey there. Oh, hey there, buddy. How you doing? By the way, you are being an idiot. You are going to deserve this. Oh. Now, hand me that knife. Now, I think it's a good time for me to run. New enemy. Raza Rattler. I slash, I stick, I feed inside the sand. Inside to the sand. Yeah, feed your in. Wait, oh, hang on. I'm trying to read this correctly and very fastly. That's not a word. I slash, I stick, I feed your insides to the sand? Okay. That's a new one. Hey there, by the way, buddy, you're not gonna get anything from me. Oh, hey there, buddy. How you doing? Oh. Dead, you bastard. Fucking die. Get dropped, boy. Woo. Oh boy. This is a good time. It's time for me to go. It's a good time for me to go. Press X. Press X. Press X to break. Alright, we gotta go. This is not a good time. Kick down the door ladder. Climb. Climb, god dang it. Climb, drop. Oh! Look at this baby. Look at this baby. Now we run.
Almost done. Go, go!
Come on, baby. Work your finest.
Please, do not let us be dead.
Whoa!
No way out for the righteous! Not this way!
Yep, this is not a good time. This is not a good... Are you serious? Car combat? Oh, come on! I'm not good at this. Alright, aim at the fire at a weak spots with the shotgun, and then press L to perform a side ram to the left or right. Jesus Christ.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Oh, got it.
Oh, hell pursues us!
We gotta go. We got to go. Shotgun! Oh, that was crap. Good. Side ram. Oh, side ram. There we go. Drop it, boy. What you got? What you got? What you got? All right, we're good. We're good. It's going good so far. It's going good so far. All right, let's rock. Oh. Oh, jeez.
Oh, praise be. We're alive and free of the graveyard. Wait.
But something's loose. Oh, I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
We, Chum can repair the omnis if it's damaged. Only if it's standing still. Repair.
Fix it up.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here. I'm probably gonna save it here and then upload the next episode tomorrow. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like. Also comment down below if you guys want to see more of these videos. Let me know what you guys think. Anyways, that's it guys. I'll see you.